And they're off Black Oak Opie. Down the outside, Black Oak Sand goes right to the front. LK's Paradise, CTW Force Diva has rushed up into great position. Then you have RWC Easter Lily. Black Oak Sand has it by three. CTW Force Diva poised in good striking position. LK's Paradise also is right there in the picture. CTW Goodbye Foxy coming on. Down the stretch, the 7 and 1, 8, 5, they're all together. 3 coming on, the 1's going to win it, LK's Paradise.